And now Lori will.
Now I'm going to take the spotlight for a minute. Hi, Grandpa. I am so happy that I got to be here for your 80th birthday. You are an inspiration to me and everybody else that is around you. I mean, I remember the times that we used to, Mike and I would come over, we'd jump in the leaves together, we'd have a wild, fun New Year's Eve party, and I always want to come over to you guys' house on the weekend, and you're my favorite person to actually see on the weekend, before I got a couple of friends and whatnot, and you had your life to lead as well.
A couple
of friends. But you supported me, you loved me, and I've done the exact same thing for you. I love you more than you've ever imagined. I just, you're amazing. Thanks for everything. I love you. Happy birthday, Grandpa.
On behalf of Sydney and myself, I love you, and we wish you another 80 years of health and happiness. And you are such a role model that very special, very, very special in all our lives, and we love you very much. Happy birthday.
I just said to him, thank you for giving us a chance to be here and celebrate life and him. And Uncle Herman, and we love you. It's been wonderful for all of us to be together. We're happy occasion.
What your brother said about nobody's listening until long you remember it, but I mean, you really learned that from you, Uncle Herman, because if so, way to go, Uncle Herman.
Thanks for the jacket. Happy birthday, love you.
I just want to say happy birthday. I appreciate all the baseball you've ever been doing. Happy birthday. That's what his father
Hi. Say something nice. Say something more. Look at how cute she is when she laughs. Isn't she adorable? Laugh again, Mom. Say something else.
Put her on the spot.
Mom, say something.
Something.
Say hi. Happy birthday, Grandpa. You're the best, Grandpa.
I'll see you tomorrow morning.
Yes.
You're going to go out tonight or you're going to go home?
Not yet.
Okay.
Aww, say hello.
You're wasting film.
I'm not wasting film. This is important.
Yes, you are.
No, of course not. We love you. No, you're part.
Boogie.
This is the best grandpa in the world, right here, standing here. Say something to the camera.
Bye.
Bye.
Boogie.
We love grandpa. Yeah. Say something.
Yeah, that's right. Right. I just want to say, I honestly want to say that
say it
one on. until I got, this is killing me, it's just killing me, just killing me.
That's a good look.
It's a good look. Irwin at Halloween, in his office, he has special false teeth. Irwin, Dollar, and they all of people get
my Billy
dress up for
yes,
Halloween.
Uh-huh.
And I walk in the office the first time.
That's why we're gonna drink on them.
Love you.